to auto-delete files received with quick share after they are expired in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen, and then tap setting icon, tap connected devices, and then tap quick share. Under share as link section, tap auto delete expired files, and then select receive files only. By choosing this option, your phone will automatically delete files you receive with quick share after they are expired. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.